under 500,000. The winner is BMI, Sharpe Interior Systems, Inc.
I'm Sammy Arellano. I'm the taping field superintendent.
Hello, I'm Alex Munoz, superintendent for Sharpe Interior Systems.
My name is Luis Acuña. I'm a foreman taper for the finishers, drywall finishers, and I'm working for this company since 1986.
Working at Sharpe, we're a family-oriented company. It's a great environment. Wouldn't want to work anywhere else. The project name is BMI. Under $500,000 project, turned out really well. A lot of coordination, a lot of detail. The quality shows.
This project includes a 14,000 square foot multi-floor tenant improvement located in the heart of Beverly Hills. This small space features open and private offices, conference rooms, and an artist and writing lounges finished with modern industrial tones. An interconnecting staircase comprised of vertical railing and raised wood treads leads down to the mezzanine floor.
Well, there's a lot of detail with the doors, windows, the glazing. We all had to come together and get it together. But once again, that stairwell was the job. You come in here, it is the wow factor. They were gonna put a baby grand piano, so it held up a lot of weight. It's just amazing, gorgeous. There's a lot to it. You couldn't be off within 1/16th from the floor to the raised foundation, the platform, the stairs, the landings. There's just no room for error.
We almost saw like 8 or 9 guys every day, and then between carpenters and drywall finishers.
Are we deserving? Our competitors are great too. You know, so to say we deserve, I don't know. I'd have to leave that up to you guys.